something vulnerable in the back of us.
What is going on, guys? How are you all doing? Welcome to another Match Day Experience, and a very special Match Day Experience today. We're off to Belgium for Ghent against Genk. Yeah, currently in the Channel Tunnel, just trying to get some breakfast. It's currently, I think it's about 6 a.m. now, half six in the morning. And yeah, off to Belgium for the first time, so it's my 10th country watching football, which is kind of exciting. But as mentioned yesterday, with thanks to One Football, there's a chance for you to win Champions League tickets for you and two mates. All you need to do is click the link in the description, go to the One Football app and enter their Champions League giveaway competition. All you need to do is download the app, as I say, accept the terms and conditions, and sign up, and then you're good to go. You're entered. Yeah, really good opportunity. It's for any group game. It's any group game of your choice for you and two mates. And yeah, it's open to anyone in the UK, France, Italy, Spain, Germany. Yeah, just a really good opportunity, so make sure you go and enter. Massive thanks to One Football for giving you guys the opportunity. So yeah, go and enter. I'll be keeping an eye out to see if I recognise any of the winners' names, but if you do win, let me know. I've entered myself, but I'm not too confident. I never win things, but yeah. Need to get some breakfast and then into Belgium.
Yeah, it's worked out fine. At least we're on the front tier.
And at the front,
lower tier. Oh, yeah.
Bonjour.
Right, on the left hand side,
Go on, son.
I might have got a couple of points down through.
He's loving life.
You ever seen that Mr. Bean episode, really,
don't you? Yeah, she looks like Mr. Bean's holiday.
He's just got me twice.
That would have been a gunshot. Not sure if I could hear that on the camera. That sounded like two gunshots. Think of the views, think of the views. And we're in. It's looking very, very posh. Kind of Emirates-like. But I'm going to meet all the other guys now. So I mean, we're here with Stadium Hops. I don't think I've mentioned it yet. They've organised this trip, which is really cool. So there's quite a few ground hoppers here today. So yeah, hopefully we'll see them in a minute. Again. It's like being a better Emirates.
Yeah.
a beauty. If there's any way to sum up groundhoppers, this is probably it. There. There. All the way over there. Empty stadium photos. All the way around to the posh bit. Love an open stadium. It's a proper nice ground, but very, very hospitable. What's the word? There's a lot of hospitality. That's a bit of an understatement, but. Look at this. Still prefer the terrace, but this is nice. Even in Belgium, you cannot get away from them. I can't really show you, but right there is a Ghent and Tottenham half and half scarf.
€2.
Cheers. I don't know what's going on. Has he given a penalty? Guys, I hope you have enjoyed that matchday experience from Belgium. Wait there. Yeah, it was really good. The ground was absolutely incredible. Very hospitable club. Yeah, the game wasn't up to too much and it finished 1-1 in the end. Yeah, really, really enjoyed it though. As I said before to you this morning, make sure you go, link in the description, give it a click and enter yourself to win 3 Champions League tickets for you and 2 mates for any group game of your choice. Remember to end at the start of October. I'll keep sort of going through it over the next month or so to make sure you guys get as much an opportunity as possible. But if we could hit 300 likes, can we hit 300 likes on today's video? That'd be amazing. And yeah, I will see you on next Saturday for FA Cup Road to Wembley. Take care, bye.